Hello, kids! Today, we will read up family sentences and a simple story. Are you ready? Let's begin! Let us read. My cup is red. My cup is red. I can see a red map. I can see a red map. He takes a nap. He takes a nap. The map has a gap. The map has a gap. I tap his back. I tap his back. I have a map on my lap. I have a map on my lap. Now we will read a simple story entitled The Map. The Map. My dad has a bag on his lap. He has a map in the bag. The map showed many traps. My dad wears a black cap. Once more, let us read the map. My dad has a bag on his lap. He has a map in the bag. The map showed many traps. My dad wears a black cap. Good job, kids!